my name is Peggy. I'm from class 704. Today, I would like to introduce my mini book. The event is about Korean trends in America. It's called The Earthquake in Mexico in the local time, 19 afternoon. Like special 7.1 earthquake in the capital city of Mexico, followed by at least 11 aftershocks. The epicenter is located 20 kilometers from the capital city of Mexico. For 2 weeks occurred in second strong earthquake, the first earthquake in nearly 30 years. Mexico City has at least dozens of houses collapsed, including a school building collapsed with students trapped in rubble. Maria Puebla and another place have a large area of
airport of Mexico City was suspended and the authorities asked people to leave their homes and take refuge in the open air 32 years ago today. Another big earthquake took at least 1 million people were killed. In the same day, a seismic exercise is held in Mexico City. The total number of deaths has reached 224, of which at least 49 people were killed in the capital region. At present, the city was destroyed at least 44 buildings. The capital circles not only large-scale water, there are a lot of people who were buried.
Ruin scale 7.8 of the 1985 earthquake. The epicenter in Mexico City, then without warning to hit the capital circle, causing the tragedy of thousands of people.
This matter, I think the earthquake is really dangerous, so we should have a disaster prevention exercise.